Hey everybody, how you doing out there? I want to talk about a certain subject, certain person. This is the person who passed away in 2016, and you may have heard about her. Way back in 2016, the tail end of that year, this little girl who was 12 years old, who committed suicide, so-called committed suicide, or hanged herself. For that matter, we don't tell people to go hang themselves or anything like that. But anyway, nonetheless, I'm going to talk about a girl who was 12 years old. You might have heard about her through social media, videos and stuff. She goes by the name of Caitlin Nicole Davis. Now, apparently that's her real name. That's her real name. And she wants to remain that way. Or Dolly, or I guess what she wants to be called. Anyway, we want to talk about her spirit self. Now, she did hang herself that day, for many reasons. Anyway, there's an original video out on social media, on Facebook, her original plan to do so. She actually foreshadowed what she was going to supposed to do. Shoulda, coulda, coulda, done it, shoulda, coulda. But anyway, she did that ultimate thing, and showed that she wanted to commit suicide. And yeah, so 26 and her spirit self is still in the realm.